It's my first year with the Warriors. Yeah, I've been enjoying my role, opening the batting. I don't find it difficult to kind of enjoy it. I think we've been playing some good cricket overall. My aim is to try to give the team a good start and capitalize on the power play and try to bat deep as possible. Yeah, I think it's a great experience playing under Shoaib Malik. I think he's been playing, he's very experienced, so he's been sharing the knowledge in the dressing room. And I think the lads have been using it very well. Just observing the way they go about their business, especially Shoaib Malik and Imran Tahir, I think their work ethic have been great. And just by looking at them, you could learn a lot. Having Shimmer and Etimaya and Sherfin and Nicholas Puran in the team, I think it gives me the freedom at the top of the order to play my natural game. I don't have to worry much. So it's really nice to have those guys in the team. I think it's been a very relaxed environment. Everyone can express themselves the way they feel, but at the same time, you just have your responsibility and you have to take care of it. I think it's been a great start, you know. I'm gonna look to build on the start and continue right through the tournament. So hopefully, when you reach the final this year, you can get over the line.